Firstly, I'd like to apologise for the hoovering you might be able to hear in the background. Secondly, I'm in a different location because I'm at my grandparents' house today and I needed somewhere to record this video. And I just thought, right, I can't record it in one of the bedrooms because I'm going to have to be leaning over and pressing the buttons. So I had to record it in my granddad's office. He probably won't be happy about this, but I don't care. So, and also this video is very fast because I've got my recorder up because it's my personal hotspot and I don't want to run out of data, so it's going to be really quick. Anyway, Hull versus Burton preview. Let's get straight into it with the team news. Marcus Henriksen is suspended after picking up his fifth yellow card of the season against QPR. Jared Bowen will most likely not be in the squad and could miss the rest of the season with a foot injury. He's having an x-ray on it today, which is Monday. Evandro Muzodabadu are close to return from injury and James Weir remains out injured. And for Burton, I couldn't find any, like team news and stuff. So let's get into my predicted lineup then. In goal, I think it will be McGregor. I just don't think he'll pick anyone else, simple as. At right back, I think he will go for Fikayo Tomori because he'll want to give Ola a rest. He's been playing a lot and I think he'll want to give Tomori a go. Two centre-backs, McDonald and Dawson. I think he'll drop Heck to give him a rest. At left back, I think he'll play Stephen Kingsley. So obviously Clark's been playing a lot now. He's trying to get Kingsley back to full fitness. And I think he'll choose this game to play him. Defensive midfielders, Myler and Heather, as you can see. As you might be able to see, because me and him do everything together. And Irvine. DMs, obviously Henriksen would be playing there, but he's suspended. On the right, I reckon it would be Harry Wilson. I reckon he'll be moved over there because Bowen won't play, because he's obviously having his x-ray and could miss the rest of the season. Henriksen's gone, and I reckon he'll rest Larsson. Larsson will be rested, so that's my reason for that. On the left, Grosicki, with Wilson moving over to the right, and with Bowen not being available, probably, Grosicki will have to come in on the left. And up top, Dicko, I think he'll give Hernandez a bit of a rest. So, substitutes, Marshall, I'm going to have to move my webcam so you can see the players. Marshall, Hector, Aina, Clark, Larsson, Hernandez, Campbell. Right, now on to my predicted score. So, my predicted score for this game then. Obviously, Burton are in deep trouble. And if we beat them, I reckon that could pretty much relegate them and make it less threatening for us to go down. And obviously that'll help Sunderland out, that'll help Barnsley out and Birmingham, the teams around there. So my predicted score, I think it will be Burton 0, Hull City 1. So, yeah. Reasoning, I think we're just too good for them. We beat them 4-1 earlier in the year. And that was when Jackson Irvine was playing for them. And he's gone absolute worldy for them. So, and then we signed him. So hopefully he can do that for us against them. And yeah, that's it from me for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. It's a very quick one. If you did, leave a like. Subscribe if you're new. We're trying to hit 200 by the end of the year. And if we keep this up, we can do it. I will see you next time. Goodbye.